Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will discuss IELTS speaking questions for part 1 and I will provide it some answer sample for this one also. And this will be helpful for both academic and general training. Now, look at your first question that you have to answer in future. Do you like eating cake? Generally, if someone asks you, like, do you like eating cakes? So you will say, I love to eat cake. And whenever I have to visit any birthday party, I take cake. But sometimes I avoided to take so much because I am very fat conscious. And in cake, you all know that sugar is included. So you can give your answer in own ways because it's helped to increase your band. And if you memorize your answer, then it will be definitely decrease your band. Next question. Remember that thing. If you have to answer regarding cake, your first question is regarding cake, then your follow-up question is also based on cake. So how often do you eat cake? I have cakes on once a month or once a week, you can say. And whenever you went in an occasion, you want to eat cake. You don't want to eat cake, but you have to eat cake whenever you went any occasion, birthday party, whatever. So you can answer in that way. Next one is, do you like watching funny shows, funny TV shows? Yes, I really like such movies or TV shows. Make me feel relaxed and happy when I was in bad mood. I'm much more willing to watch comedies because they can help me to transfer my attention and go out of the shadow. Like, this is the memorized answer, but don't memorize that. You have to answer in your own ways. Like, yes, I love to watch movies and comedy shows, and because it helped me to reduce my stress, and with full of hectic day I want to just watch some comedies, movies or etc. That helped me to regain my energy level also. So this can be in your own language, which I will again say that which is very helpful for you. Okay, then next one is, when was the last time you laughed? So these are the only first question that can be asked you, but regarding follow-up question will be asked by this question, like with whom you want to laugh, like that. Okay, so when was the last time you laughed? So generally, whenever we watch any movie, we started to laugh. But if you want to give something that you laughed a lot, you can talk about that. So I'm a girl who like to laugh. So I think last time I laughed should be yesterday. I was watching a talking show program yesterday night, and there were some jokes in show which make me laugh out of tears. Even now I think of them, I still find it was funny. Like, मैंने इतना हंसा कि मेरी आँखों से आंसू आ गए. So you can answer like that. It was not a memorized answer, I think. Okay, the next one is, do you think it is important to be on time? Well, for me, yes, it is. Definitely yes, I will say, because manners to be on the dot for things. Like, you know, I think you would agree, it's pretty rude to keep people waiting, and so it kind of makes a bad impression on people if you are late. So be on time is a very significant role in everyone's life, I think. Okay, the next one is, how do you feel when others are late? So this question is a followed question of fifth question. So how do you feel when others are late? Well, I guess it kind of depends, because I mean, if there's good reason for being late, you know, like getting stuck in traffic, then I will not really mind that much, and not anybody mind that. But you know, if the person doesn't really have any excuse and it's simply because they could not be bothered to arrive on time, then I suppose I might feel a bit annoyed. Okay, the next one is, do you wear a watch? If someone asks you like that, do you wear a watch? Oh, if you wear, then yes, I do. You can see it right here. You can see your wrist to examine it, like by just giving a gesture. Yes, you can see it right here. But if you know, no, I don't, because I don't think it's really necessary to wear a watch anymore. You know, if I wanna know time, I just look at my mobile. Okay. Next one is, if you could go back in time, what would you do differently? So, this is a very interesting question. You can see here, because you have to just think about that, what you want to answer. So, you needed time. So, you can say that. That is a very interesting question and hard question. Okay, well, first of all, I could go back in time. I would definitely spend more time practicing the piano, because you know I never really practiced that much when I was younger, and I kind of regret it now, because I would like love to be able to play the piano well. So it is a memorized answer. If you will say that, you can tell anything about that you want to do if you go in back in time. So you can say anything here. Okay, next one is, when do you like to sing? I sing whenever I feel like to, like, you know, when I'm bored or when I'm happy. And since I'm not that type of so-called performer, most of the time I sing for myself, because I'm not a singer like that. Okay. Do you like walk? Oh, everyone want to like walk. Walking is unavoidable, especially when you live on a campus. You go to school on foot, you go buy food on foot, you walk here and there every day. There are days that my legs actually killed me, although I should think of it like exercise, but to be honest, I think I'm too old for everyday walking now. So these are the 10 questions that are very generally asked in IELTS speaking for academic and general training. I will provide it your next video very soon. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe my channel if you are new, and also comment on comment box if you have any doubt regarding this video and if you ask something about IELTS. So thank you so much for watching this video.